What is up, guys? Welcome back to another URF video. I'm playing as Garen. We're running Phase Rush, Nimbus Cloak, Celerity, Gathering Storm, Conditioning, and Overgrowth. And we're going to run at people fast, but we're going to go tanky and try to have some sustainability as well. We're just going to kind of run in, deal some damage, run back out. My passive is basically a war mog, so we'll heal back up pretty fast. Q allows me to run in fast and do a silence on my opponents. Run in and poke them. I'm pretty durable, so I'm not worried about dying too much. If I could get close to that Lee Sin, that would be awesome. Looks like he's healing up, though. I don't think we get anything. I mean, if you're gonna do that much, come on then. Just what I wanted, guys. I don't know why he flashed in on me. That was kind of silly. Oh, that's not good. Look out for those spears. Alright, so we want to go a little tanky. I'm going to build a heart steel first. We're going to go bonky. Bonk, bonk. I'm going to go back up top.
Keep faith in yourself.
I wonder if I should even bother with this.
I has been slain.
I think we get this. Oh, there's two of them here. Aw, oh, no! Lee Sin came down. I should have been watching my map. That was dumb. It's like Cogmaw just gets away with a bunch of free assists. Okay, I got my spin move. I'm just gonna back up a little bit and heal up. Don't have my defensive move yet, so we gotta kind of be careful here. Don't have my extra armor yet. I think I just jump up here and I can beat him. He's just gonna run away. Faster if I just recall and come back. Alright, just need 300 more gold and then I can get my heart steel. Okay, they didn't really go for me that time, that's good. That's fine. Take this. Just gonna back up a little bit and heal. Okay, I think now I go in. I guess I can't really because Snidley's here. I mean, their skill shots are pretty easy to dodge, so. Too tanky, they can't do anything. Yo, what the fuck hit me? There's no way a spear just hit me. Yo, are you serious? I was watching so carefully, and she was attacking someone else. She was attacking Jarvan. Yo, how? Why aren't you all fucking pushing these turrets if there's three people in our lane? She's a dedicated jungler. That does magic damage, so I just gotta build some magic resist for that. So let's get this one first. We'll go over here. Run in on this Kog'Maw. Italy. Dang, I need boots. Kog'Maw's about to take top. Annoying, dude. Why is my Q not working on him? Why is he still hitting me with all of his shit? Silence for a second and a half. That felt like way shorter. Okay, next item is Unending Despair. An enemy has been
shut down.
Not as strong as I wish it was. We have Void Grubs if anybody cares. One grab here. Forward.
Enemy double kill.
We fight for those who cannot.
Team's so fucking bad, man. Come on, dude. If they kill the tank, they're gonna kill you, you dumbass. Despair yet, that sucks. Need 1200.
Your turret has been destroyed. Enemy rampage.
I can't get close to anybody, they all slow me or kick me away. This is a really bad matchup for me.
Enemy killing spree.
Fuck you up, Singed. Piece of shit. Get out, get out, get out.
Enemy killing spree.
Can somebody go push top while they're all fucking around down here, please? Be nice. If I get this though. I might be unkillable if I get a jock show.
Never forget.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Shut down.
I only got that Kog'Maw. I should probably get some, like, Mercury's Treads, probably. Yeah, it's in there. I'm not chasing that goofball around. I'm trying to end this game before they humiliate us too much. Escape. Or maybe I can. Ha ha. Oh, I didn't think you'd be able to burst me down. Aw, man. I gave it to him, too. That sucks. Alright, I got Jock Show now, so maybe that won't happen again. I don't know. Hopefully. Oh, he has some healing factor, so I'll get a Bramble Vest to take care of that next time. If there is a next time. It looks like they're posturing to end the game. I'm up in 5, but they might end it. It's looking like it's over. Hell yeah, let's go! Here we go! Here we go! On, pussy bitch.
The cursed villains.
All right, let's go, dude. I beat you this time for sure, 100%. No, don't fight. Only me. I'm gonna go fight this turret. Mail now. This is impossible to walk through. Be very afraid. This is so unfair. See the appeal of Garen. Okay, I got me Sunfire Aegis, so yay me. I burn things now. Immolate. Guys gotta get through Big Garen first. If you wanna win this game. I passive gives me armor and magic resist every time I kill stuff, so I'm just going up in armor and magic resistance every time I kill something, so run down here now. Come here. His poison doesn't even hurt me.
I will not conquer.
It's fine if you want to hang around your turret. But unfortunately, the turret's not gonna protect you. Way too big. I'm gonna go to mid. Wait. Got phase rush, baby. Come on, let's go. I'll fight all of you. Start with you, you're the squishiest. You can just walk in and out of their base. This is so ridiculous. I'm just getting tankier every time I kill minions too. And if you want to keep playing, I'm gonna come after you. Going after this. Oh my god, I'm so big. I can't be killed. It's impossible. Release in. My build is perfect. I think he's gonna go after the littler guys. I have to go get him. So big. Come back here, you. You ain't getting away. This way. Guess I'm going back to base.
Never forget why we fight.
Here you.
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally
me.
Has been slain.
Just gonna have to go back to get these two.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
I don't know if he was trying to end it or what, but comes this guy. I can't chase him. I still don't have enough tenacity. I'm like so huge. And I can't be killed, but I can't leave this place or my whole team goes. And then they end the game. Come on, man. I had him silenced. That's bullshit. If I try to end it, they're gonna end it. Oh, he flashed out. Coming for you, Syndra. How does he keep throwing me if he's silenced? My silence is definitely going off first. No! Please, Sin. Won the game. Alright, good game.